They make the most free throws per game than any team in the league, too. Of course, Lou gets to the line a lot. Caruso ventures in and scores with a little hanging around minutes. They're looking to go inside. Caruso steps in and takes it away. Lakers have numbers. Caruso step over. Left hand reverse is good.
Caruso just doing a great job in transition, though. You can see a couple of the Lakers standing
down on the ground. Lakers are going to steal this one, too. Bonga read that one. Everybody read that one. Caruso for three. Yes!
Okay. What did he do? He went out and just literally took them apart.
Dropped a 6-1. Count it, Caruso, and the foul. That stops a Clippers 6-0.
Wing and throw to the top. The defender stood on the top and gave up the lane. Even though the play has been called, if you see something better, take it. He took it. He's got a three-point opportunity. Very nice to
quarter from Staples Center. Williams will leave it for the quarterback. Caruso fires it for three straight away, and it's a two-point game.
As we get another look at Caruso coming off the screen, stopping behind it and knocking down the
ball and the lead. And 5 minutes to play. Caruso, he's going to shoot a three. He's got it. Deep down, timeout, Clippers.
Says, I can do it too. 108-102 Lakers.
Rondo step back, mid-range, hits the heel, rebound to Jones. Caruso three, got it! Alex Caruso, a new career high!
Look at Caruso, the offensive rebound by Demario Jones, and Caruso, no hesitation whatsoever.
Gallinari tonight, 7 out of 8.
Helps to be a good free throw shooter if you're going to get there a lot.
Alex Caruso going to try it again. Got it! He's got it! On fire!
Oh, showing some marksmanship from behind the arc. I mean, shooting it.
EP looks to take it himself. Caldwell Pope, now to Caruso. Down the middle, he goes all the way. Laid up and in! Alex Caruso!
Caruso, it's his first 30-point NBA game. Up by 6 with 47 seconds to play.
Caruso and the Lakers in the fourth quarter. He's going to go to the rim. Throw it up and in again. He does it again.
Look at LeBron. Out to midcourt. Other than Lou and Gallo make shots, but Caruso says, doesn't matter. Look at that.